me starting social media, ya me ya no will be firm no say. When we say me you good, but upper say or polish me because at the end of me and I to say me nim hunim de was all polish me cassa no crown no and you're right and just all polish me. I was say me din crown no nana don't quite no crown and you catchy. I was all some dino mummy. Was school be like when or children just say me fun to no crown make no on your fan to papa because only mobia or bo be soon in the end, but conoca fante. And you know, or so make a fante to send your me pa or be managing or be training me. Cause I'll be tramming. And I'm like, what, I don't understand why. It's not like you say, we name your baby. We share more social media. And we share me so na me ya adie we adie na me ye no kwa na aye ye tumpon and inti na nam so we share me inti sisi ano why so person be sisa adie a me ya aye ye na ma nam so kwa ma wo we hu me no why do you want to change my cuz to the point say me am di na na don kwa me papa de ma me no obese sadin no me fantine so enye papa nti obema maka fantie mebe so me ya agonani me nka fantie me ka agona na obema me brof na brof no me ti anza nka meka. You know, sometimes you don't have to let in coffee change who you are. You don't have to let anybody change who you are. I was here and you met me here and now you want to change me. Like how? You don't know me from anywhere. Mm-hmm, my brother. You need me because of our dear way. And my dear way is now. Now you said so. Oh, you are not well educated. Oh. You don't, it look like your name doesn't even fit right. I have to speak English. A lot of people are complaining. Don't let anybody change you. Don't let anybody change who you are. Don't let anybody twist. Like, don't. Mido, I didn't change who I am. I didn't change my name. I didn't change my accent. The English, I can't polish it because that's all I have. And I have been successful. Very successful. You have to have a little studio. I will say, a schedule time now. I will say, I will dress, say, don't let anybody change you. Some people that they even want to change you, they haven't even fixed themselves. They are on the down flat. Don't let anybody change you. Be you. Be who you are. And that is what it will take you far. If you try to be like somebody, if you let people toss you, boss you around, it will never be successful. You are always looking around. You have to have a nice outfit before you come on social media. You can't come social media all the time. We have to schedule a date for you to come. You have to sit in this position. Those that they've been sitting in that position, so for as long as I know, it's not doing well. Just be you. You see the way I am? It has been very, very successful. I am so happy to say it. Because God has been good to me. 3 years, July 13th, 2019. And I'm a year paid to me. And it has become very successful. Very successful. 1 million followers. Be a penny and kakra on my page
Ekuta 260 something followers. I have chicken. I have work with autism. All of them are doing well. I didn't change who I am. The whole time I've been, the English is not coming. It's me. And that it has been beautiful. Don't fake. Don't change who you are. Just be unique as you are. Be different. Give me some force. Why do you want to follow the crowd? Why you can be different? We are very unique. They are ready to school me so that I will be perfect. I don't want to be perfect. I don't want to be perfect. I want to be me. Okay? Don't let anybody put you in a place you don't want to be. Always be where you want to be. That's the most beautiful thing on this earth. Thank you. Share my video. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on YouTube. Follow me on TikTok. And follow me on Facebook. My name is the same, Nana Donko Atta. Thank you.